Hi, it's my time to shine. How's everyone doing? I hope great. Me, splendid. We're going to see with some energies. I noticed something crooked on my couch. I gotta fix it. Yes, I am perfection. I like everything right. The world reversed. Somebody's not closing off some cycles. You know that's not good. That's the overall energy. Somebody's not closing shit off. Cutting shit off. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? Universe, spirit guide, holy angels. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? The Emperor reverse. You could be dealing with Aries. Somebody that's mean, obnoxious. Somebody may turn their back on the Aries and just looking forward to the universe. With their emotions intact. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Present energy. It's just you turned your back and you moving forward. I like that energy. Yeah. Nine of Pentacles. Somebody can't work at this time. Somebody can't build something at this time. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. It could be an Aries could love you or their heart chakra could be open in the past. Somebody is gossiping about you with ill intent. A haterade card. Somebody mad because you moved forward and left people behind is what I'm saying. And kept your emotions intact. Now they gossiping about with lies. Somebody talking about you, but they lying though. Yeah. The Eight of Wands. Something's coming to you fast. You're going to find out who's talking about you through a text message or email. But this is the present energy. That's what happens when you turn your back on the negative or the devil. They want to start gossiping and lying. The Empress is confused about a situation in the past. Somebody could have been confused about leaving this Aries. I'm seeing. Don't have to be. Take what resonate. Something was built on a faulty foundation. Built on a faulty foundation that came tumbling down in your present. That's what I'm seeing why you turned your back and why they gossiping. It's the Sagittarius called present energy. Page of Pentacles. Somebody may want to offer you something. It could be a younger person or coming towards you with something. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. We have the Five of Pentacles. This is my poverty card. Somebody could be going through financial distress or somebody is left out in the cold, or it could have been even this Aries or somebody left somebody out in the cold. Like I said, present energy, they turned that back and moved forward with their emotions intact. And now somebody want to gossip, hate, and lie on them. And something wasn't real and it came tumbling down is what I'm seeing. Somebody is happy. Somebody's going to get what they wish and hope for here. Present energy. Bottom of the deck, somebody don't have the whole world on their hands like they thought. Yeah, this person, Sagittarius, Aries, or Leo, thought they had you in their hand while they was doing their dirt, but now they realizing that they never had you in their hand. Yeah, the High Priestess, some secrets. It's a secret. It's something. Something's hidden yet to be revealed. Patience gonna reveal it. Future card came out about something. The Moon, past energy. Somebody was hiding something. Somebody was being sneaky. Scorpio or Pisces energy here. And then the King of Pentacles. Somebody's upset because you're getting everything you wish and hope for. And you can't get in your finances right now. This could be a Taurus, Capricorn, or an Aries. And with the Death card, the bottom of the deck, you ended something permanently. Bottom line. Like, that's it. That's that energy. I love it. Scorpionic energy. Let's see what else is going on. That's how I am. I ain't going through that. See, that's a friends, family, foe. I ain't got time for all that. Yeah, that's why they gossiping. They see them. They see you. You turned your back on them and now you chilling. That's how it always be, though. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time, universe? Divine feminine. You could have turned your back on another female. Or it could be a male, but with female tendencies. Take what resonate and always lead a rest. That's the energy from that one. Let's see what the other oracles may have to say. Well, this came out. I love cats. I know I do. and you're being played. Sex is all they want. Bosses with few losses. Yep, that's that energy. Peace, light, and blessings.